I woke up in the middle of the night in a Holiday Inn Express. I didn't know what time it was because my eyes were adjusting to the darkness. If I'm really being honest with myself, then I couldn't read the clock anyway, because my eyesight's worse than it was last year, and we're all gonna die someday. I wasn't sure if I heard a loud noise or I had a bad dream instead. So I stared at the ceiling, waiting on the feeling of sleepiness to put me back to bed. And I thought about the bills that I hadn't yet paid and the money that I hadn't yet made. And the AC broke and the heat's no joke, it's 106 in the shade. Everything's bad, everything's worse. We've all been had, we've all been cursed. Oh, chop wood, carry water before it's too late. If life is suffering, then it's going great. I lay there in the middle of the night in my Holiday Inn Express. Turned on the TV, hoping it would save me from the middle of the night distress. Oh, Benson and Stabler, my enablers, everything will work out fine. Cause the bad guys are bad and the good guys win almost 70% of the time. My cup of coffee from the lobby downstairs, and the news was playing and people were saying they were offering their thoughts and prayers. And the sausage was burnt and the eggs were rubber and the pancake machine was broke. And if I still smoked, I'd go outside and have myself a smoke. Everything's bad, everything's worse. We've all been had, we've all been cursed. Oh, chop wood, carry water before it's too late. If life is suffering, then it's going great. If life is suffering, then it's going great. If life is suffering, then it's going great.